Wagwan people, just a quick video today. Have a look here what happened. We just stole Sishat's minion while she was away on a vacation. When he was in Lepiota, you know, you're ghosting the opponent. And it should be immune to damage. It was immune to damage. She didn't take any damage, but just a fun fact, you can still steal her minion, which is cool. Alright, I'm out.